Isambayan convener and former Commission on Human Rights Chairperson Loretta Ann Eta Rosales has named Vice President Lenny Robredo and Mayor Scott Moreno Dumagoso as the group's strong contenders in the 2022 elections. Rosales said they will decide and reveal their nominees or endorsement within this month.
Within Sambayan, malakas yung... They're not... Yung kwan, hindi sila isa lamang ang gusto. It's also divided. No? Pero malakas yung mga pro-VPL. Vice President Lenny, pero meron ding Isko no, na lumalabas doon. Kaya... It's going to be a matter of days na lamang na ginagawa ito. But kailangan, it's just going to be an endorsement because we cannot come up with somebody kung halimbawa, hindi naman pala siya tatakbo.
But Rosales also clarifies that nothing is final yet and that they are still conducting a selection process. Aside from Robredo and Dumagoso, they are also considering Senator Manny Pacquiao of the PDP Laban, though he has already announced his plans to run as president.
Anybody is kasama sa proseso. Basta they're willing to dialogue. Eh, nakipag-dialogue na rin si Isko, nakipag-dialogue na rin si Lenny. Si Pacquiao is willing to dialogue also. They're willing din siya na makipag-dialogue. Although, he came out already with his kwanyap.
Vice President Lenny Robredo earlier said she is ready to file her certificate of candidacy for president if chosen by a united opposition. Isambayan aims to have a unified opposition slate for national candidates from president down to the senators against the administration candidates in the 2022 polls. Dante Amento, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.